essere venuti insieme.
Chewbacca è un'icona, è un simbolo, è un personaggio storico del cinema ormai. Cosa hai provato la prima volta che hai indossato il suo costume e hai messo quella maschera?
Oh, I felt like some good opportunities were gonna be in there. Because you're not yourself when you wear a mask, so you're more free to, you don't have to be self-aware of your own face. Only your eyes show through the mask. So that gave me great freedom, so I was really excited. And also I really realized it hit home that I was in Star Wars, so that was, felt like a lottery win.
Ci racconta qualcosa di come è stato il passaggio di consegna rispetto alla con Peter, con l'attore che lo interpretava prima?
Yeah, we co-played Chewbacca in The Force Awakens, but it was always very respectful and very gracious. He was really good about it. He understood that he could no longer do some of the stuff required, so I stepped in and he was really good about it. I really respected that kind of grace that he allowed me.
Qual è la difficoltà maggiore nel recitare con addosso un costume che lo copre così tanto?
I think the most difficult thing is to get the movements right and do and repeat those for 15 takes. You know, sometimes we shoot a lot of dialogue, but Chewbacca is in the scene, so Chewbacca has to do and be Chewbacca for so many takes, as do the other actors. But then you have to. It's always important to stay in character, so that's the most difficult thing.
Tu ormai hai lavorato con più di un regista che ha affrontato la saga di Star Wars, quindi con J.J. Abrams, con Rian Johnson e anche con Ron Howard per Solo. Che differenze hai percepito nell'approccio dei diversi registi al mondo di Star Wars?
Yeah, I think it's always a different story, creates different needs, but the approach is pretty basic. Director wants you to deliver the lines in the script, and it's the basic thing is the same, the process. But then what differs is how they treat the actors and how they approach solving problematic moments. But every director I've ever worked with is so professional and so experienced that it's always been, we've gotten good results. Regardless of who has been directing.
Qual è il tuo momento preferito di quelli che hai interpretato come Chewbacca?
My favorite scene, I have to say, probably, oh yeah, the one where Chewbacca, when L3 gets hit and Lando goes to save him and gets hit at him as well, and Chewbacca runs to save them both, that was my favorite scene.
Un'ultima cosa, so che ovviamente non potrei dire niente del nuovo film, però come riesci a descrivere la fine di questo percorso, di questa nuova trilogia, con tre parole?
Epic, awesome conclusion.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
La forza sarà con te.
Sempre.